It's Sarah, and I am going to be doing a video, it's like a review and a packing video of the Jujubee Be Classy for a 6 week old and a toddler. So I have no idea what this print is. I think it's Unikiki. I just thought it was cute. I bought it. Okay. Let me just adjust this. All right. You can see my giant laundry pile there. I've got to fold clothes. So I can't do this in the living room because my toddler's watching TV and I'm not just in one of her moods. So, this is the mommy pocket, and it is very large. In the sunglass holder, I have some pens, eye drops, and some hair clips, rubber bands, lots of hair clips. All right, somebody has been adding them to my bag. I have some reusable breast pads. I have two sets and they are just in the open part here. These are Woolby Bug. Now in this pocket, I have insurance cards and then my little Be Charged wallet. In this zipped pocket, I have my inhaler. And then in this other pocket, I have chapstick, a little sample lotion, a little Grovia magic stick. It's great for just about everything. Another chapstick, and then a little sunscreen stick. This one is Mineral Fusion. All right, and then on the key fob, I do put my keys there. It's really handy in this bag. I really like the key fob here. And this side drink pocket, this has a Green Sprouts cup. Now, I was bottle feeding my newborn in the beginning. She had a NICU stay and everything, so it was just easier to start out bottle feeding. So these are Avent glass bottles, and you can fit two of them in here. You have to put them sideways and then kind of squeeze it in, but you can fit two of them in there and zip it up. There you go. And then these are the little 4 ounce bottles. And then it'll just fit one of the 8 ounce bottles in here. Like that. In this other drink bottle, have the messenger strap in here. On the back, there's a little cell phone pocket, and I do have my phone. It's a Samsung Note 3, I think. I think it's a Note 3 with an OtterBox on there. It fits in there with plenty of room. In the big zippered pocket for the changing pad, I do have my changing pad. And then I have a Geffen flat folded up in here because, you know, newborns will sometimes poop when you least expect them to. So that's just on there to keep my changing pad clean for the next change. So, you know, she poops on here. I just put it in the wet bag. No big deal. Now, it is a little hard to get the changing pad back in here. You have to wiggle it a little. But the memory foam changing pad is pretty nice and soft. That's why I haven't replaced it with the other changing pad that goes in my hobo bee. So in the main compartment, I have it pretty filled up here. I have three preemie size pre-folds. I use these burp rags. They're just little and thin. They work really well. I have the PlanetWise wipe pouch to sling on top, and I lay it on its side and then just fold it over so no water leaks out. I have a Grovia wet bag rolled up, so that way whenever there's a dirty diaper, I just hang it on the outside of the bag to keep the inside of my bag, you know, more organized. And plus, you can never fit the dirty diapers back in there the same way as when they were clean. So I have that one that hooks onto the outside of my bag. I have my sunglass case. I have a shopping bag in case I buy anything while we're out. I have another PlanetWise wet bag, and this just has a cloth pad in it and then a pair of underwear for me because, I mean, you never know. So I have another Geffen flat in case she pees on the one wrapped up in the changing pad. I have the PlanetWise wet and dry pouch. This one, it has Geffen wipes in it, the yellow edge, and I use them as tissues. So then, that leaves us with diapers left in the center, and I have four, I think, in here. These are the Grovia all-in-ones, and I kind of put them in. This one's sideways, and these two are here. And then this last one is flat on the bottom to fit under the clothes, under those mesh pockets, because there was space still under there, and it didn't fit as well, you know, on the top. Then in this mesh pocket here, I just have a blueberry medium wet bag, just as a backup in case I forget to put the Grovia one back in there. I have Rimperoo's trainers. This one is small. In this mesh pocket, I have newborn socks. At 3 months size outfit, it's shirt and pants rolled up. A size 2T dress rolled up. And then in this mesh pocket here, I have snack bars, just a couple different ones. Then in this zippered pocket, I have it's a change purse, and it just has Band-Aids and then a couple of these, what is it, Boyron or Boron? Just, this one's Arnica. And then this other one's, just gas medicine, I guess. So, and then lots of Band-Aids in this change purse. Alrighty. That is everything in my Jujubee Be Classy I really like this bag. It's a little hard to wear when you're baby wearing. Because it's, I don't know, I find the messenger strap to get in the way when I'm trying to like breastfeed her. And then I have a ring sling. And so I just use the tote straps. My bag's kind of heavy, so I can't carry it like that for a ways. And it will not fit under my stroller. I've tried to shove it in there a couple different ways, and I can't get it to fit. And I have a City Mini GT stroller, just the single one right now, and I can't get this to fit under there. So I put my toddler in the stroller. I baby wear the baby, and then I have to carry my bag on the shoulder that does not have the, that the ring sling does not come across. So that's how I go to the doctor's appointments right now. So hopefully after we move, I'll get a double stroller that this bag will fit under. All right. Thanks for watching. If there's anything else that you, want to see in this bag, let me know and I will do that. All right. Subscribe for more.